the summer you guys were asking about that volcano, that cinder cone shaped like right over there? That is called Pu'ulaina, you guys. Back in the 1830s, the first time Hawaiians seen lava flow on the island of Maui came out of Pu'ulaina.